It's been 102 days since surveillance cameras caught who the police believe to be 22-year-old Jaime Albarran entering the D.C. Travel Center on Mesquite and State Route 160. What he did next shook the very heart of the town. He pretended to purchase a lighter. When the clerk, Valentina Cram, opened the cash register, he shot her point blank in the shoulder. Then the suspect walked around the corner, shot her again in the head, killing her. He then casually took the money from the cash drawer, about $200, total, and strolled out all the time the security cameras caught it all on tape. This senseless killing left friends and family shattered.
She's a wonderful gal. Had a strong work ethic. She's not one that sat down for very long. She was always on the go. Had a wonderful smile, laughed a lot. I loved life. So, yeah, just a great gal, very friendly, and she'd do anything for you.
The nationwide manhunt is still on.
We follow up on the leads. We're not going to release anything. The investigation is still ongoing with Jaime Albarran. When we get information, we check up on it. We've had great partnerships with our federal and other local agencies throughout the western states. And when we get information, we just pass that along to them, or they pass along to us. So we're still investigating. We haven't forgotten about them. As you can tell, we actually got the billboards made up through the money that we had left in our budget. Those signs, these billboards, are given to us by donations from the various people that own them. And we not only have billboards here in Pahrump, but we also have them in Las Vegas and in California as well. We have several billboards up in California, all donations, because they realize that we want to get this guy for the violence that he committed in our county, in our town.
The suspect is armed and dangerous. If you see him, call the Nye County Sheriff's Office or 911. Do not approach him.